All right. Hopefully this will work. Ruined flower. Dang. Hi.
Why? Hello, Penny. Nama la mejor.
Super fast lasers. Of course. Why wouldn't there be a bat there? All right, try this again.
Why, hello, Penny? Kettle.
Yeah, sorry, I'm incompetent. Keep everything at range. Carefully. And if it comes within 20 meters of me, it's getting stabbed. All right, a little bit further. Go to the other side. Head all the way down. I don't trust anything here not to hit me. Get across this area. Down through here. Actually, probably better to go through Fog Canyon. I can just not touch the jellyfish. Queen's Garden is just a little bit higher. So good. That's probably it. Here sleeps the traitor's child. Oop, nope. Whew. Oh, dang. Looks like this is the entire computer that froze. Oh, never mind. Just the camera that froze. That's fine. As long as the audio didn't freeze. Me? Lemire? You have done this thing? Is it possible? This world's cruelty. I thought it overwhelming. But Lemire, such great compassion. That chaste love would know her partner's heart even aeon past. Is it that, Lemire? Such grief can end? She can end? Oh, and nay, dear love, she too can end. Ah, you were a ghost the whole time. Masked. Completion 102%. Indeed. Heals 2 hearts for the price of 1. What to do, what to do. Priest of 51, nothing is harmless. Given the chance, everything in this world will hurt you. Friends, foes, monsters, uneven paths. Be suspicious of them all. Priest of 52, beware the jealousy of fathers. Fathers believe that because they created us, we must serve them and never exceed their capabilities. If you wish to forge your own path, you must vanquish your father, or simply abandon him. Priest of 53, do not steal the desires of others. Every creature keeps their desires locked up inside of themselves. If you catch a glimpse of another's desires, resist the urge to claim them as your own. It will not lead you to happiness. Priest of 54, if you lock something away, keep the key. Nothing should be locked away forever, so hold on to your keys. You will eventually return and unlock everything you hid away. Priest of 55, bow to no one. There are those in this world who would impose their will on others. They claim ownership over your food, your land, your body, and even your thoughts. They have done nothing to earn these things. Never bow to them, and make sure to disobey their commands. Precinct 56. Do not dream. Dreams are dangerous things. Strange ideas, not your own, can worm their way into your mind. But if you resist those ideas, sickness will rack your body. Best not to dream at all, like me. Precept 57. Obey all precepts. Most importantly, you must commit all these precepts to memory and obey them unfailingly, including this one. Have you truly listened to everything I've said? Let's start again and repeat the 57 precepts of Zoe. Yeah, okay, I'm not doing that again. Right, need to have the Grimchild equipped. Another gift made for me. Give it to me. Ah, can only give one at a time. Let's see. Got 8 slots to work with. The Mark of Pride is a given. Soul Eater's great. Call it Nailmaster's Glory then. You look like a durian. He's bowing, got it. Oof, that hurts. Oh, that was quick. Oop, hi. Masterful. Even a vessel discarded bears fierce strength. Oh wait, no. Fine craft, dear worm, and perfect tool to prolong the heart of Grimm. Bravo, my friend. Hear how the crowd adores you. They've not seen such a show in a long time. Olente. Look here. How our child has grown, nourished and strengthened by the heat of our passionate dance. The two of you will feature in many tragedies and triumphs together, I'm sure. And so our great ritual nears its end. Will you continue to harvest the flame?
even though now you surely see the path that illuminates for us. Our scarlet eyes will watch you keenly, friend. Bonel gato! Go out into the darkness. Harvest the last lingering embers of this kingdom. Then return to me and we will complete our dance.
Grand performance. Charm notch.
Akala, Emtul.
Wanda, 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 Chokta, Bazna, Zur, Mutta, Ramis, Namcha.
All right. Put on Alder Shell. If I can't take this guy on real quick. I've gotten him to the first stage over. Don't think I'm going to be able to heal though. There.